I'm out again, Vex. And I've got eyes on the pipe again.
Thank the stars.
Looks like there's some sort of road here. The structures are more ordered. More industrial than the ones back by the lake.
Hmm. Ronnie, I'm sorry about before, for losing patience. You know, I'm always thinking of worst-case scenarios. Let's just keep our eyes on the prize, okay?
Eyes on the prize it is. Forget that there's a whole forgotten society buried here.
I guess we should be glad there's no competition.
Found our pipe, Bex! And this drone's found it too. I'm just gonna follow them both upwards.
All right, but keep your eyes open.
There's a huge tower structure on the other side of the river.
Maybe it's the same as the thing you've just gone up?
Looks bigger. Generating that light. It's not coming from a natural source. A bit creepy, to be honest. Not very inviting.
You're thinking of turning back?
No, of course not. The signal's still strong, right?
You kidding? It's pounding louder than my heart.
What the? Is that thing alive in there?
What's alive?
Oh, we were wrong about the competition, Bex. It's still here. I'm looking at one of them right now.
All right, don't touch anything.
The energy seems to be pumping through the machine with the being in it. It's hurting. I can't just leave it like this. It needs help.
No, Ronnie, don't.
I've got this.
Come on, Ronnie.
Maybe if I disconnected this thing?
Don't disconnect things.
Gotta find a way to lower it more.
Stupid!
Working. I'm getting sick of these things! Get you out of there.
happened?
Hold on, Bex. I'm fine. Both of us are.
What have you done?
Mommy.
Hang on. I think it's trying to communicate. Can you help out?
All right, just a sec. Uploading the data from the scanned inscription to your translator. There, that should do it.
Mima et ma romano ala diara et mala betla betre mana eva etibu o fala biara fu mena guirum remane fatalu.
What can I do?
Mena hena. Meno ganenora. Metlo fa baile. Befamano.
The gardener? The one from all the statues?
Dari Fatma. Reino ala yetipo. Hey, Safi! Nade sala repno. Are harana uro ala.
I'm not leaving you here. Bex, we're heading back.
You what?
What the hell? Is the bunny ready for launch?
Slow down. You mind walking me through what you're thinking here? What's your plan?
I'll tell you on the way. How soon can we get up in the air?
Ronnie, listen. We don't have enough fuel to...
This is more important than a fuel shortage.
We can't spend one of our last launches just because you want to go on a damned adventure.
It's not about that. This whole planet is in danger. You heard it too!
That might be. But the bunny is staying right here, and so am I.
Fine. You better stay here. Kurt will take care of you while I'm gone.
Excuse me? Kurt's a finely tuned automaton, not a bloody babysitter! Ronnie!